Newberry County. Now police have closed a street there after they say they discovered a working meth lab. We're told that Floyd Street has been shut down while fire and hazmat crews worked to clean up the lab. They tell us that the lab was found while executing a search warrant at the home. Three people are in custody in the case.